Today we'll see animations in Scratch. It is a very important and basics which helps to build your own programming. Let us start. What are the options or what we are going to do with the animations? Okay, here we'll do animate the name cards, that is color clicker, spinning, play a sound, dancing a sound, change sound. Okay, next press a key, next one is glide around. So various options that can be used with the particular sprite. Let us start how we can do each of these options with a particular sprite. Let us understand these options with a program. Open the Scratch. Okay, now first one is color clicker. Okay, now select the one sprite. Select the backdrop, suitable backdrop. I'm selecting Mr. Blue Sky. Next, select the some letters or on which sprite you want to apply the animation, that sprite you can select. So click on the event. So when this that color clicker option need to be triggered. So either the user can select the when green flag button is being clicked or when this sprite is being clicked. So select the when this sprite is being clicked. So color clicker. So select the option change color. Change color effect by 25. This 25 means this particular sprite or the it can take that one costume with a different, okay, one costume can take the different colors. Means what? 25 means we can there till 200 color names that we can give. Each of the color coding will be having the different colors can be displayed on this particular sprite. Now click on this. See ya? Suppose you can vary it. If you give the 50. Okay. Like that we can give till 200. 200. So this is about the color clicker. Next one is spin. So select the one more sprite. For easy purpose I am selecting the letters. Okay. Spin. So again I can make use of the when green flag button is being clicked. Then it should spin. Move. Okay. Next. Yeah. Repeat 10 times. So it will repeat in a 15 degree. Okay. This is second animation option. Next one, select one more sprite. That is play a sound. Play a sound. So select the when this sprite is being clicked. So sound, play sound. So here default is mu sound. If you want to change the sound, you can select here, go to the sound tab, select the choose a sound, whichever you want the sound that you can select it. Go to code, here piano. See ya? Next, dancing. Fourth option is dancing a letter. Select the one more option, one more sprite. Choose a sprite. Okay, select the choose a sprite. For this, when select the whichever the event that you want, that you can select. Now we are doing dancing a letter. Control loop forever. Okay, next what we want is in extension choose the music. Okay, choose music. Choose music. Music, play, drum. These are bytes that you can change it. Beats means sound which is going to be produced. So these are beats we can change the as per the requirement. Here, forever it is means continuously till we stop. Next one, changing the size. Select the one more sprite. Changing size. Okay, yeah, can select the continuously we are doing, make it in the sequentially. Change the size of this particular sprite. So select the event when the sprite has been clicked. Next, repeat. Change size by 10. Default, let it be duplicate. Minus 10. Here. So this is about the changing of the particular size. Next one, when key is being pressed. So suppose if you want the original size, set size. Set size to 100. Okay. It will change, it will decrease, but it will be 100%. Fine. Next one is, what I said, next option is when the particular key pressed event. So in the keyboard, so many keys are there, like up arrow, down arrow, space bar, alphabets. So particular action should be occurred when you click on the other, when key is being pressed. So then how we are going to do this one? Event. When space bar is been clicked. Okay, what to do? Turn and something, some event should occur, trigger. So see, so here we can change it when up arrow has been clicked, let us assume. Here, when down arrow has been clicked, like this we are having the so many As I am pressing up arrow, nothing is happening because we have written the event for the or code for the down arrow. So next one is glide. So select the sprite. Select the sprite. So event, select the event glide. Change the numbers as per your requirement, you can change it. See, so gliding. X and Y coordinates. X means left and right. So right side will be the positive coordinate, left side of the X will be negative coordinates. Y will be the up and down coordinates. Okay, upside, that is upside if you start going with a positive, and the downside means it's a negative coordinates. So this is about the various options what we have studied here, what we saw. So animations in the Scratch, that if you have done the color clicker, spinning, play a sound, dancing a sound, changing of sound and pressing a key, then the gliding around. Our channel is Scratch Tutorials. Kindly like and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.